weird.
Florence, y'all.
Okay, so.
And they're fracking.
Fracking.
And then there's like oxygen in the ground and the oil comes up.
Oh, big fracking.
What race are you running today?
I'm running the 12 in the DMR.
Eat. Running the 8 in the DMR. Okay, Emma, how was your first OVC experience?
I tore both my ACLs.
So we just got done with the DMR. Here's Gloria and Olivia. Olivia, and I don't know where Maya is, but she just ran a 59-ish 60. Olivia over here, she ran the 12, so we don't really know. It was good. It was good, but like, and then Glow over here, she killed it in the mile, and I ran the 8. So it was a good race, and we had a lot of fun. Woo!
How did you feel about your races? What did you guys run?
I ran the 5K.
I ran the 400 in the DMR. I probably could have ran a little bit faster in the 400, but the DMR went really well, and we got 3 seconds faster than we were seated.
Woo!
So, that was awesome.
Yep, how was your time, Kansas? Did you do okay?
It was okay. I could have ran a little faster, but I ran 1 second faster than last year, so.
All right, so how were your races? This
went okay.
This OVC.
It was good.
They were good.
What did you guys run?
I ran the 5K.
800.
And there were some PRs happening.
30 seconds.
Woo!
I ran 30 seconds faster than I did last year, but I ran my second fastest time ever. 9 seconds slower than my PR.
Now, Maya Ferris, how was your race?
It was okay.
Hey, Jeremy. Stacy, how are you feeling about day two? Me too. What event are you doing on day two?
I'm doing the mile.
Oh. What is your current mood?
Positive.
Great.
Lee, terrified.
Okay, what event are you doing?
3K.
How are you feeling?
Scared.
We're not doing the 4x4.
Oh, what?